Yo guys, it's been a couple months, but I can explain. So we're in a situation where we're all in quarantine. Because of something that you may have already heard of called the
coronavirus. It's hit by the coronavirus crisis.
The coronavirus, the most vicious threat this country has faced in my life.
So I just thought I'd give you an update, another vlog, creative. Let me lay down the itinerary for the day, the plan. Gonna train, then we're gonna break fast. Oh yeah, I'm fasting. Yeah, train, then we're gonna eat. That's about it really. And somehow I'll make this entertaining. That's about it really, man. My life hasn't been too extraordinary or too exciting in this quarantine, but I'll see what I can do for people watching at home. And one of my videos got up to 2K. 2K, bro. And brothers. 2K. Really gassed. Happy. Gassed means happy.
Alright, I'm here at the field now, just about to get some work in, get some training, got my hoops here. I'm gonna show you guys what I do during quarantine / also training in Ramadan. Drop the hoops, but yeah, enjoy. Right, so I'm gonna start off by doing some ladder drills. I'm gonna show you what I'm doing, and yeah.
Ooh. See, kids, what you need to know is that everyone fails sometimes. Nothing's ever gonna be perfect. You saw that? Trash.
Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend.
Start outside, yeah? Start outside, keep your feet moving, go inside, inside, and you wanna go inside again, back, forward, back, and you wanna back to the right, back to the right, back to the back to the right. And see some reaction. So when you see that white cone in your peripheral vision, T-step, sprint, 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 back to this place.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Alright, so on that drill, you saw me mess up once. But one thing you have to do, if you mess up a drill, you don't stop. You just have to keep going through. Let's say you're at a camp and you mess up. If you stop, that shows weakness. You never stop, just keep going through.
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me.
Easy around this time, I drink some water. But
heavy, I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, David!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Next drill. I'm still kind of tired from the other one. So what we're gonna do, this is a combine drill, right? So I'll start in my DB position like this. So pedal. And I flip this way. This, I say, receiver's here.
Flip.
And I flip this way again. right?
Break.
And now I break here. I'm going down the upper floor. That's when I look up. Halfway the wall break. I'm going back down.
There's no roof so they can see me shine. No roof so they can see me shine. Only a matter of time. Was dedicated, put it all to the grind. There's no roof so they can see me shine. Whoa. There's no roof so they can see me shine. No roof so they can see me shine.
Oh, that roof was alright. I can't really tell. Can't see my technique. See if it was good enough or not. It felt alright. But what I do want to work on is making sure my eyes don't turn back too quickly, because in the end of that draw, I look back before he says ball, and that's an instant fail. So what I need to do is make sure I'm keeping my eyes running down the target. Imagine there's a receiver there. I have to run him down and I look up to look at the ball. If I look too early, that's me losing eye discipline and the ball goes right over my head.
No roof so they can see me shine. Only a matter of time. Was dedicated, put it all to the grind. There's no roof so they can see me shine. Whoa, I was born poor, but I'ma die rich. Riding in a 7 like I'm pocket 9-6. Still rocking with the click I had to grind with. When the world flipped nickels and sold them dimes with. Yeah, I used to sell Nick's to Reggie, nigga. I get the chills every time that little confetti hit us.
Three, no Philly skinny ball, but I'm heavy, one. Nigga.
They switch sides, that was never with us. And petty niggas wouldn't mention my name to get acknowledged. Hoping I react like a fool and give them violence. I'd rather kill them all with success and give them knowledge than throw it all away for a sucker.
Fight as hell. Don't break fast until 8:54. Like 7:30, son. 7:28, 7:30.
It's 8:28.
Still have almost set of drills to do. Then go home, breakfast, eat, and what? Do one more workout. My technique needs to get better, and I'm working on it. But this channel is here for you to see my progression. Start off as a wide receiver, now I'm a DB. Progression, man.
Struggle was brought up in it. Hustle, we gonna get it. This one's for my youngest, going to school and corner niggas. Don't get caught up in that box and corner nigga. Times change. It's feeling like live niggas versus corny niggas. They build more jails than warning niggas. Shots fire. Mama crying, traumatizing they morning niggas. Them cops killing us like it's war with niggas. It's on with niggas. I done shed so many tears at that corner store. Man, I spent so many years at that corner store. I see my niggas disappear at that corner store. When they was sleeping, we was dead at that corner store. Yeah, and we was eating at that corner store. Cabbage catchers and they beat us at that corner store. Shit, we was sewing on them heaters at that corner store. Cause they was flying, trying to leave us at that corner store. Wasn't for this music, I'd probably be dead. Instead I'm on top and I'm counting this bread. Sitting in the mansion, could have been in the feds. Drop top, even with a price on my head. Whoa, there's no roof so they can see me shine. No roof so they can see me shine. Only a matter of time. Who's dedicated, put it all to the grind. There's no roof so they can see me shine. Whoa.
This is where I film the second part of the video. This is after I've broken fast, finished eating. I showed you guys what I ate. Very nice. Now I'm gonna do some upper body work.
Roof so they can see me shine. No roof so they can see me shine. Only a matter of time. Was dedicated, put it all to the grind. There's no roof so they can see me shine. Whoa, there's no roof so they can see me shine. Whole city came out just to see me rhyme. Started off in Impalas, now it's DB9. In the Aston like he James Bond. Who he think he is? Diamonds dancing all on me, doing a stinky leg. I hear the whispers, niggas.
So now I'm doing some anti-rotational ab workout. I'll show you what we're doing and I'm doing in a bit. But
alright, funny you. Bit more. There you go. 1 for 10. 9, 8, 7. I'm not pulling yet. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Got any for you? 10, 9. Good. Very good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step away from me. Step away from me. Good. Hold there. There. 10, 9. Don't let me fall. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, so now I'm gonna be in my second meal. It's like midnight now. And yeah. Back to you when I'm finished preparing. Alright, so I've just finished weighing out my food now. And I'm having, I don't exactly remember, I think 333 grams of egg fried rice, 113 grams of chicken.
What else is there?
It's warming up right now, actually. I'll just show you when it comes out. So here it is. This is my second meal. And after this, I'll just have one more. And I'm done for the day. After this, I only have 892 calories left. By the end of the day, I'll show you my fitness profile, just so you can see everything that I ate through the day. So it's the next day now. That's the video finished. As you see, I went a little bit over what I was supposed to eat, but that's fine because I didn't also include the workout into my fitness bar, because I don't think you can do. You can, but you can't do the specific workout, so it's alright if I go, but I'd rather go over than be under. But yeah, just let me know what you thought about the video. If you want more content like this, if you'd like me to do a strictly nutritional one, if you want me to do a lot of stretching, getting rid of knots, anything, literally. So yeah, deuces.